You want you? All right, I'll get you. He wants you.
He wants you.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Govinda Jaya Jaya Gopala Jaya Jaya Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya Govinda Jaya Jaya
कहाँ है? बहन कहाँ है?
उधर श्यामला के पीछे।
और ये सुल्तान इंडिया बट लिविंग नाउ इन कैनेडा
टोरेंटो।
इन टोरेंटो शी विल सिंग लाइक इंडियन। Very sweet.
I promise you, once I've lived here for a few days and when I visit next, I will be singing like you guys. You'll just have to forgive me this time.
We like Indians.
Oh, you do? Okay. You might not be able to follow me, but I'm sure there are
some. Oh, they will follow. Yeah. There are so many.
और नंदू अलसो इंडियन तो
ठीक।
सुंदर है दो नाम चाहे कृष्ण का हो या राम, दोनों नाम राम राम बोलो।
Ah!
have heard. She was singing very beautiful song, favorite in India somewhat in some places. The name of, there are two only name, very beautiful, very strong, very
sweet,
sweet in all respect. And what names are they? Ram and Shyam. And first Ram and then? But Srimad Bhagavat has decided very strongly that Krishnastu Bhagavan Swayam. Brajendranandan Shyam Sundar is supreme personality of Godhead, ocean of rush, ocean of love, ocean of sweetness, over of fragrance and everything. So Ramadi Murtishu Kalanyamina Tishthan.
Nana Avatara Makaru.
Bas, bas, itana hi jathes. Ram, Nishinga, Kalki, Vaman, all the manifestations. There are all Bhagavan, no doubt. Same as Krishna. But in beauty, in love, in sweet,
looks
making bansi,
sweet flute,
and beautiful, very sweet, all qualities, and their
Pastime.
Krishna associates like Srimati Radhika. So Krishna is supposed to be the supreme personality of Godhead, and God of God of God of God, Sarveshwarishwara, Ishwara, Parama Krishna, Sachidananda Vigraha, Anadiradi Govinda, Sarva Karan Karan. If anyone is telling 1,000 name of Vishnu, Narayan, it become equal to Ram, Ramna, Man Ramna. If you will tell, you will read Vishnu Sahasranam, name of Vishnu 1,000 times, then it will equal to be one Ramna. And if you are taking, uttering or chanting the name of Ram 3 times, then it will be equal to one Krishna. I am not telling. I am not authority of telling all this. Vyas is authority. Sukadev Goswami is authority. They are telling. So I am telling their things. So Krishna is supposed to be the original of all Bhagavata. So all beauty, all everything, love and affection comes in Krishna. But Krishna, what Krishna is doing? What he is doing? Always uttering one's name. Huh? What Krishna is doing? 3 times taking bath in
Radha
Kunda. Only one cloth here. Like prayers, tears in eyes, melting hearted. O Srimati Radhike, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe. If you are not pleased, then I can give up my life. You are my life and soul. So you can decide what name is more superior. What name?
Sri Radhe.
Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Bol. Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Bol. third persons. This kirtan Srimati Radhika is not doing, Krishna himself is not doing. Because Krishna will not tell that Radharaman Haribo. So devotees are telling this. Then what will Krishna, what will, he will be happy to hear and what to sing himself? Radhe 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 Jai 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 Shri Radhe 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 Radhe. But see, Radhe and Krishna both came, descended to this world in the shape of Sachinandan Gaudhari. So better for us to do what? Nitai Gauranga Jai. Nama Sestam Manumapi Sachiputramatra Swarupam Rupamatasya Grajivuripurim Madhurim Ghostavatim Radha Kundam Girivaramaho Radhika Madhavasam Prapto Yasya Prathiti Kripaya Shri Gurung Tang Natosmi Vancha Kalpatarubhyasya Kripa Sindhu Bhai Vacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Mahabhadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishna Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratise Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikaya Tadalaya Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tada Bhaktaya Namo Bhaktya Vihina Aparadha Lakshay Chiptasya Kamadi Taranga Madhe Kripamai Tvam Saranam Prapanna Brinde Numaste Charanar Bindam Brinde Numaste Charanar Bindam. We were, first of all, my koti koti dandot pranam in the lotus feet of my spiritual master Nitya Lila Pravishtong Vishnupad, Srimad Bhakti Pragyan Keshava Goswami Maharaj, and my Siksha Guru Nitya Lila Pravishtong Vishnupad, Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, to all my Guru Parampara, all. We were discussing about Manas Siksha. And Srila Raghunath Das Goswami is giving some advice to his wicked mind. We should try to do same like Raghunath Das Goswami told. Do you know who is the best Kirtaniya at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Can you tell the name? Namacharya? Yeah. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave him this title, Namacharya Haridas Thakur. Why? There are so many Mukunda Datta,
Vasudev
Ghosh,
Bakreshwar
Pandit,
Murari Gupta,
all so best Kartiniya. But why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave this special name to
Haridas Thakur?
And you know also, there is best Kirtaniya in whole world. Who?
Sukadev
Goswami. He is, but Sukadev Goswami. Why? Why he is? When he was reciting Srimad Bhagavatam, he used any instrument, anything. If anyone has no so much love and affection, he is reciting or doing kirtan and he is uttering Krishna name. But if Nainam Galadashudharaya Badanam Gadagadaruddhaya Gira Pulakar Nichitam Bapuhakada Tavanam Grani Bhavishyati, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself telling, oh, I have no smell of Gandha, Prem, nothing. When a day will come that I will chant and do kirtan, Krishna kirtan, and my eyes will flow like rivers. Heart will be melting. If tears are coming but no heart melting, then nothing. Only this will not do. If heart is melting, how it will melt? How it will melt? Can you say how it will melt? If it is so much separation for Krishna, or if it is so much meeting,
close.
At once, if Yashoda Maiya see Krishna and takes in his lap, at once began to weep. Why? She cannot check his joy, his happiness. So his joy coming from heart, melting heart, and coming like tears. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, why he is weeping? Oh Krishna, Brajandanandan, where you are? I am dying, my heart is phat raha hai.
Breaking.
Please come on and give me darshan. And he is weeping so much. If there is love and affection in any devotee, and he is chanting and remembering, doing kirtan, then Krishna will hear, or otherwise he will not hear. So we should try to be a very bona fide devotee like that. Chanting Hari name and tears will come. Heart should be melted. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will hear, or Nityananda Prabhu, or Radha and Krishna will hear. So we should be first devotee. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told to Haridas Thakur, Tumi Namer Acharya. And achar also
achar
there
prachar
is.
Namer karo dui karja.
Tumi achar prachar namer dui
karo dui karja.
Tumi you are doing
Guru Jagate Rajya.
All the following the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and following the principles of bhakti, prema bhakti even. And chanting how much? Day and night. About 3 lakhs. Daily Hari name. Following all the rules and regulations, everything. And like Raghunath Das Goswami in his boyhood, he was in the association of Haridas Thakur. And that is why he quickly came to it. So we should try to be like that. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will hear. Otherwise, I remember one thing in my, when I joined Math and I was initiated by my Gurudev, and I, at that time I was in white dress, and about 15,000 of devotees from all over India were doing parikrama with, in the guidance of my Gurudev. And very, very famous mridanga vadak and very, very famous kirtaniya. They used to take for 1 hour about 5,000 rupees in India. And so lovely their kirtan and mridang at the dhit tan, and they used to
jump
here. Only telling and how much they were so beautiful singing, but they were not as given Harinam or
not initiated.
When they began to sing,
pin drop silence.
At once Guru Maharaj, stop that kirtan. That kirtan is not kirtan. Narayan Maharaj, you should So you should all follow and try to know all these things. Abhaishnav mukhad girinam putam hari kathamritam sarvanam naiva kartavyam. So you should try to very, very qualified devotees. Very qualified. In Midnapur in Bengal, I know there are so many of first class of kirtan. I want that you should all be like very chaste, very qualified, having all the qualities. Try to develop your Krishna consciousness, what Swamiji has come to. I know that he was the best kirtaniya in his time, Swamiji himself. No? When he used to sing on harmonium, Gauranga bolite have pulaka sharira, Hari Hari bolite na yane babanira. Best kirtaniya in the whole world. His kirtan went in so many worlds and worlds. So we should try to follow him. If you are following, then you are good kirtaniya. Anyhow, my heartly blessings to you, and you should go on. Never try to give up the teachings of Swamiji. Never, never. Always being in a very Vaishnava, what?
Dress.
Always. And be like Swamiji. Now I am coming to my subject. First sloka I have done. Second, na dharmang suti guna niriktam kila kuru braje radha krishna prachura paricharyami hatanu sachi sulum nandi swarpati sutatve guru varam mukunda prestatve smara parama jasanu mana. Oh my dear friend, mind, hear me. Don't do any dharma and adharma. Where is
religion and irreligion?
Where is
Navadip
my Prabhu? Helper? He will not be any time with me. Always there. What is the meaning of dharmam, na dharmam? Doing?
The religious duties which are prescribed in the Vedas. Dharma means like varnashram dharma. And adharma means activities which are against the Vedic prescriptions.
Also, in Vedas, so many things have been written. Atma dharma is also told there. I don't want to follow. Don't want to follow. Na adharmam. Those who are forbidden in Vedas, I don't want to follow. Anything. What do you want to do? Braje Radha Krishna Prachura Paricharyami Hatanu. Braje Radha Krishna Prachura Paricharyami Hatanu. I want to serve only conjugal Krishna. Raghunath Das Goswami. But he's especially telling in Bilap Kushmanjali. Tum? Tavai vasmi.
Tavai
vasmi. Najimami tvaya vinai iti vigyane radhe tang nai mamacha. He has love and affection for conjugal, it is true. But he tells that Srimati Radhika is Madheshwari. Srimati Radhika is my worshipable.
Yeah.
He is my Swamini Jew. No? Who is Krishna? Oh, Krishna. Krishna is my Radhika's Prananath. Not to you. No. Madheshwari is Radhika and Krishna is the Prananath, beloved of Srimati Radhika. So always inclination towards Srimati Radhika, though serving both. But anyhow, if there will be any competition between Krishna and Radhika, then if Srimati Radhika will defeat Krishna, then she will fight you. Oh, like this. And he will be very happy. But anyhow,
Krishna
defeats Srimati Radhika, then she will be very worried. Very bad. In this way. He is telling that Braje Radha Krishna Prachura Paricharyami. I don't want to do anything what Vedas has to, but I want to only serve Radha and Krishna. Whether it is written in Vedas or not, no mind, never mind. No? Oh, you should do archan of Radha and Krishna. You should do Krishna archan. Because Vedas had never told to Radhika anything about Radhika. If they have told, they have told very secretly, in hidden way. But not
openly.
No, they cannot do. But Raghunath Das Goswami is telling that I don't mind all this. I will chant, I will remember. Badami Radham
Aravinda Netram Smarami Radham Anusmitasya
Badami Radham Karuna Bharatram Tato Mamannasti Gatir Nakapi. I want to chant always Srimati Radhika. I want to meditate Srimati Radhika. I want to sing always Radhika. There is nothing. She is my life and soul. Life and soul. So Raghunath Das Goswami's mood is like that. Moreover, so many more things are here. What? Don't think that Srimati Radhika is so much feeling separation mood for Krishna. What? Krishna should be more feeling what?
Separation
mood for Srimati Radhika. When Krishna takes darshan of Srimati Radhika, what becomes? Floats comes from his heart. No? And this more mukut falls down. Where?
In the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika.
In the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. And Krishna, what becomes if he is Srimati Radhika? Then he fails to control his mind and body, and he himself falls down on the earth and Radhe Radhe and rolling down the earth. So this Radha, when she will be merciful to me, and when I will serve him, serve her, Radhika. So he is telling Raghunath Das Goswami. Sachisunam Nandiswarpati Sutatve Guru Param Mukunda Prishthatve Smara Parama Jashranu Manaha. O my mind, hear me. You have heard the name of Sachinandan. Who is he? He is not any different Godhead or anything. Same as Krishna. He wanted to realize who is Srimati Radhika. How much love he needs in Radhika's heart for me. But he could not realize. So, to know all these things and to test, Krishna has himself taken the beauty, splendor of Srimati Radhika outwardly. And his intrinsic moves, love and affection, Mahabhava he took. And he has come in the shape of Sachinandan Gaurhari. So, who is Sachinandan? Nandiswar. Where is Nandiswar?
In Nandagaon.
Who is Nandiswar Pati? Nandiswar means Shankar. Shankar has become
mountain
to take the fittest of Krishna and all the inhabitants of Nandagaon. All. And to serve Krishna. And his Pati, his master is who? Nanda Maharaj. So many Nandishwar, Mahadev, Shankar, Mahavishnu will serve Nanda Baba, his master of all. And his son is Nanda Nandan. So you should know Sachinandan is himself, Sachinandan Gaurhar is Krishna himself, Nanda Nandan. Not Mathuresh, not Dwarkesh. Today this prasanga will come, this
reference
will come. We will explain this in a good way. Partly he is son of Vasudev and Devaki. Partly, not fully. And he is fully son to
Yasodhanandan,
Nandanandan. And Guru Baram. And we should try to know our Guru Baram. Not only Guru. Guru, but Baram. Baram Guru. What is the meaning? So much qualified. So much. Nikunja Juno Ratike Nishidyai Jaja Virbhir Yukti Rapekshani Tatra Didaksha Dati Ballabhasa Vande Guroshi. This is a symptom of Guru Baram. Rupa Goswami is Guru Baram. Sanatana Goswami or Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Ji Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami. After that Narottam Thakur, after that Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, after that Baladev Vidyabhushan, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, after that my Gurudev and also Swami Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, Siddhar Maharaj, all. There are Guru Param. Why? Because they are serving Srimati Radhika. And in the guidance of Lalita Vishakha, they are serving Srimati Radhika especially and Yuga. So they are Guru Param. If Guru is not like this, always falling down, falling down, falling down, no. Those who are collecting money in this way, making so many disciples, they are not Guru Param. After some time they may fall. Those who are by Srimad Bhagavatam, Tasmad Guru Prapadyeti Jigyasu Shreya Uttaman. Shabde Parecha Nishanatam Brahmanya Upashamashyam. The Guru should be like this. Never, Guru never falls. If he falls, then he is not. He was not Guru, he is not Guru, he will not be Guru. Never. But I think this Srimad Bhagavata Sloka not fully refers. This Srimad Bhagavata, this Sloka was for that Dwapar Yug. After Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, definition has been somewhat changed. What definition? Who will be Guru? Like Rupa Goswami. Like Raghunath Das Goswami, in the guidance of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come only to sprinkle prema bhakti and nama prema mala gathi parala sabare. Nam is like diamonds. No? And prem is like
thread.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu make a very beautiful garland. And it gave to all. So those who are in this line, serving Radha Krishna conjugal, especially Srimati Radhika, they are actually topmost guru, like Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami, in Rupmanjari form, in Krishna Leela, he used to always serve Srimati Radhika at her home, in Radhika. Always making bath, decorating, always helping her to meet Krishna and doing all services. Raghunath Das Goswami is like also Rati Manjari. Always with Radhika. If Krishna will call him, they will never come to Krishna to serve. So, this now paribhasha of
definition
of Gurudev. Now somewhat changed. And what will be that? Those who are following Rupa Goswami are their guru actually. I have so much strong belief, some realization also, that Swamiji was one of them. Oh, I have told Vaj, oh, it is incorrect. He is. He will.
He was.
So you should have this thing. So if anyone is following Swamiji totally, inwardly and outwardly, then he is pure Guru. And if only for money, for praise, that is going on now everywhere, actually, that class of persons, not Guru. They will have to go to universities nowadays to read something. What? Advaitvad.
Monism.
Monism and all of that. If anyone has no so much strength and so much strong faith in his Guru word, Harer Nam, Harer Nam, Harer Nam, Aiva Kevalam, then he is not Guru actually. Reject them, though has not. If you have no strong faith in bhakti, especially in Rupanugal Dhara, I think that should be refused. Because our whole Guru Parampara, following Rupa Goswami, Rupanuga Vaishna, Rupanuga Guru Parvikija. So we should know. If you are not knowing in beginning, no heart. But try to know why you are doing Jaya of Rupanuga Guru Varga. Rupanuga Guru Vaishnava. Who are they? Who is Rupanuga? Who is Rupa Goswami? We should try to know all these things. Then we are actually Vaishnava, or we are not in the line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Rupa Goswami. He is telling all these things in that way. So we should know that our Guru Varam is Mukunda Prestha. Mukunda Prestha means?
Very near and dear to Mukunda.
Like Namong Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prishthaya Bhutale Srimad Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Tinamine Sri Varshabhanavi Devi Daitaya Kripabdhaye. What is the meaning? Sri Varshabhanavi, Mata Srimati Radhika, Daitaya, beloved. So, my Gurudev is very beloved of Srimati Radhika, very.
Near and dear.
Near and dear. My Gurudev controls Srimati Radhika hearts. What to tell of Krishna? So my Gurudev is so qualified. We should know. But actually he should be. If you are standing anywhere in the shade of any tree and you are thinking that this trees of mango, and after some time a mango will come and I will taste. But this tree is of bubble tree. Bubble tree?
Throny tree. Throny tree.
Or here trees. You can see here and go and lakhs years you should stand up there and thinking that a mango is coming, mango is coming, mango is coming, never come, never come. So a guru should be like that he can distribute you Krishna prem. From where? From where he will give? From his core of heart he can give. He is qualified to give because he is so much rich in love and affection and so much near and dear to Radhika. If he will tell Radhika that you should go at once in the heart of this devotee, she is bound to go. Krishna is bound to go there. The guru should be qualified. That is why he has told Guru Varam. Not only from initiation, and he took initiation and he did so much things here and there. But this will not do. We'll have to bring that love and affection from Gurudev. If Gurudev has nothing, this thing, how he can give? So a guru should be like this. Third slow. I'm going very
quick,
because we have no time so much. Only this slow we will do. Jadi chera vasam vrajbhuvi saragam prati janu juvadandam tachet paricharitram arad abhilise swarupam sirupam saganamiha tasyagrajam api sphuktam premnam nityam smaranam tadartam shun. Oh, my dear friend, he is telling to us all. So you should try to listen it very carefully and try to follow all this. If you have not followed up till now, you should try to follow from today. Why? Because Prahlad Maharaj is telling. What telling?
Kaumaraj.
Oh, just today, from today. From today. They are telling, the friends are telling, that when we will become old, then we will do. Then he is telling that there is no
certainty,
guarantee that you will be tomorrow or day after tomorrow. Parikshit Maharaj, surely he has
seven days. Fixed.
But you have not. At once you can die. Just now you can die. So today, don't
delay
for tomorrow or day after tomorrow. It may be that tomorrow can never come. Never. Just from today you should be there. So we should try to do from today. Jadi chera vasam. Raghunath Das Goswami. Oh, if you want to be in Vrindavan, Brajbhuvi. Brajbhuvi means Vrindavan. Gokul. Where is Gop? Gopi.
Govatsa.
Go. Cows. Calf. And calves are there. This is called Gokul or Braja. Braja means?
Brajati
iti Braja. There are two words, Jagat and one Braja. Jagat, those who always gam dhatu, that quickly going. Where going?
Towards?
Dhamsa.
Disaster.
Demolition.
Demotion. Always going. Quickly. Changing everything.
Birth and death.
I saw this boy. What name?
Nanda.
I saw Nanda about 15 years before. And he was that a very boy. Little baby. Two boys were there.
Yes.
With their mother and father. I meet. And now he is so bigger. Like this. Changing. And after some days, you will be old. Then you cannot make So much. No? Too old, then you cannot walk even. You'll have to take a stick. And after that, four person will come. Because you cannot walk, no life, then they will quickly keep up on their soldiers. Ram Naam Satya Hai, Ram Naam Satya Hai, Hari Bol. And what you have collected in your whole age, what we have collected, all will be kept here, and we don't know where we will have to go. We have anything to pay there, where to go. Very dangerous things, very dangerous. If you are cheating yourself, your Gurudev and Vaishnava and Krishna, then it is very dangerous. Don't do like this. Be calm and quiet. Clean your heart and try to obey. It's the best place in the whole world, whole
universe.
Yes. Vrindavan is best. In India, India is best in world because always saints and devotees are there, every and where. No problem of maintaining life. Anywhere they will go, they will have some madhukari roti, half and it will do. In Puri we will go, here, Vrindavan, Ajodhya, everywhere, especially in Vrindavan. So in world, Vrindavan,
India.
And India, Vrindavan or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And in Vrindavan, Gokul is best. In Gokul, Vrindavan is best. In Vrindavan, Govardhan is best. In Govardhan,
Radha Kunda Shyam.
No further place. Nothing. This is supreme abode of Krishna and Radhika. So if you want to be there, Vrajabhumi, Saragam, with Rag means here?
Attachment.
Prem. What Rag? Rag is very highest. First will come Shraddha. Then, if you are initiated truly, in true sense, giving up all the offenses and
unwanted desires,
that is called anartha, then it will come nishtha. Like Haridas Thakur, Prahlad Maharaj, and after nishtha ruchi will come, after ashakti, bhav will come, that is called rati. If it is so much thick, more and more thick, then prem may come. After prem, sneha, man, pranay, then rag. Not in this world, there in Vrindavan. So if you have a greed to be in Vrindavan with that kind of rag, what is the meaning of rag? If anything is white, if there is a red collar, if you put up that white cloth, in
that dye.
And it will be colored. Those who tax all things in him, in that color, that is called rag. The rag towards Krishna, only these are in Brajabasis. Even in grasses also, especially in gopis. Jatkin chitran gulmaki katmukhaṁ goshtey samastan hitat sarvānanda mukunda daitaṁ
liyaṁ.
Even cows had that kind of rock. Nand Baba Yashoda Maiya, Dham Sridham, all. They loved their daughters and sons, but not like Krishna. Gopis all have something for their husband. But especially gopis, Radha, Vishakha, Lalita, all. Nothing, not a drop of love for them. Only whole cell to Krishna. Why Jasoda Maya lives with Nand Maharaj and loves Nand Maharaj? Why? Because Nand Baba solely has given his heart to Krishna. And why Nand Baba loves so much Jasoda Maya? Why? Because he has nothing to do at any will. She has loving so affectionately to Krishna. That Nand Baba has charm. And he has so much respect, honor for Srimati Jasoda. So in Braj, everywhere, all loves Krishna only, so each other loving. If a dog of a went to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in
Sivananda Sen.
Sivananda. For Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, oh, this is the dog of
Sivananda Sen.
And he gave some coconut. And at once he took his head on the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Kaum kaum mane Radhe Krishna, Radhe Krishna. And at once left his body and went to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that any dog of any village, Kulin Gram, all are their devotees. Husband, wife, children, all of that. So this dog will also be of like that kind. So he has so much affection. So in Braja, all has rag, more than rag, anurag, nitya new. They will see Krishna and tell, who is that boy? Who is he? And I don't know. Purnamasi may say, oh, he is Krishna. Oh, you are coming from him, from his lap. You are coming. Oh, I have never seen this boy. Never. So, all will see Krishna in a new, and prem and love. Then it will be anurag, and then mahabhav, adirud, more than that, and then it will be madan, and it is the embodiment of Srimati Radha. So if you want to be in Braja and to serve Krishna and Radha in this mode, then what you should do? Yodantam tachit parichurutam arad abhilashe. And you have a greed, very thick greed, to serve them in Braja, then you should always call. You should always remember. You should always do pranam. Swarupam. Who is he, Swarup? Lalita. Swarup Damodar and Raya Ramanand. Sri Rupam. Who is he? She is Rup Manjari. Sri Rupam. Shagana. With a Gana. Who is Gana? Raghunath Das Goswami. Jiv Goswami. Krishna Das Kabirat Goswami. Narottam Thakur Vishwanath. And all are his Gana. Tasya Agrajam api. Who is Agraja?
Elder brother.
Sanatan Goswami. With Sanatan Goswami. Sputam Premna. Bitterly weeping. Oh Rup Goswami. Oh Sarva Goswami. I've taken your shelter. I've taken the shelter of your lotus feet. I want to be your lotus dust, feet dust. Always crying. So where is time to take delicious food, to sleep, to make enjoyment? Never. So Gokumar left Puri only for this cause and he came to Vrindavan. Why? Always delicious food, dal, bhat, and so delicious puri, pakaman, mithai, sweets, and always taking. No? There is separation mood in Puri. Only separation mood or love was so much in Gambhira, only confined. In the Chahar Diwari mein banda tha.
Boundary of.
On the boundary of Gambhira only. with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, always weeping, 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 Krishna, Krishna, like. So Gop Kumar came to Vrindavan and he used to go to Govardhan to weep, sometimes on the bank of Yamuna, and seeing that, oh, where is Krishna, where is Krishna? Nityananda Prabhu always searching, Krishna, where my Kanhaiya is? So all trees are telling, what telling? Oh Radhe, oh Krishna, where you are? All are weeping. So if you want to be there, then you should try to weep so much, bitterly, with tears, heart melted. O Sarup Goswami, O Rup Goswami, O Sanatana Goswami, O Jiva Goswami, O Raghunath Das Goswami, be merciful, sprinkle a drop of mercy, so that I can know who are Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sachinandana. Then I can follow him, and then quickly, diving in Navadvip, in Jagannath Ghat, and we will go where? In Vrindavan. Where? In Kesi Ghat or Radha Kund will come. If you will chant Gaurhari, Sachinandan Gaurhari, then Radha and Krishna will be seen in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So we should try to follow. Gaur Premanande. One kirtan. Oh. Pathetic kirtan. That all should weep.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Australian tune.
Australian. Oh, you should. All. Oh, yes. Anandini? Yeah. All. You should also, quickly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Best kid to me.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Don't look at the camera.
Don't look at the camera?
Don't look at the camera? Don't look at the camera.
Okay.
Thank you, Mario.